Hey, juicers. In modern life, we use computers almost every day, but have you ever thought about what makes them able to do all the things they can do for all of us? That would be something called computer code. Computer code is the set of instructions that tell a computer what to do, like playing a song, sending an email, even controlling a satellite in space. Code looks something like this, and it can be very complicated. The reason for this is computers don't actually read the code that programmers write. Humans speak thousands of languages with millions of words, but computers only speak one language, binary code. Ones and zeros are the way inputs are represented at the heart of a computer working, so the code humans write in, called a programming language, has to be translated into binary or machine code for the computer to understand and use it. Once all of this is done, the program runs and does whatever the programmer designed it to do. Code is at the heart of a lot of the things that you interact with every day. Cars have code to control systems, thousands of hours of coding went into making the apps on your phone, and this video is only playing because of lines and lines of code running on whatever device you're using right now. Code will only become even more important to life as time goes on, so consider learning a programming language today. You never know when you might have to debug your house. And that's the juice.